If I have a BRAF mutation, does that mean I need to get screened for other cancers? No. Actually, the BRAF mutation is not inherited. It's a mutation limited to your melanoma tumor. With that said, however, there are other tumors that can have spontaneous BRAF mutations, such as colorectal cancer or lung cancer. You would not be at any more risk than the general public of developing these type of cancers and of those cancers having a BRAF mutation.